Pit and Penny are having a pillow fight. Oh no, look at the mess you made. Mommy doesn't seem very happy about it. You two need to clean up this mess.
I wish I had a robot, Mommy.
Let's imagine what that would be like. A robot mommy would clean up all your messes. Penny, you dropped some ice cream.
Uh-oh.
Robot mommy can handle it. Now Pit is making a mess on purpose. Wait, Pit, you're covered in mud. That's better. Your backpack is clean, too. But Robot Mommy thinks your toys are trash. And Robot Mommy thinks your art is trash as well. Watch out, Penny! Help her, Pit!
You are not my mommy!
Robot Mommy looks angry! Good thing she isn't real. Look, it's real mommy.
For my little helpers.
What do you think, kids?
Our mommy is better than a robot!
I'll find it!
Pete!
Just a second! These chips are delicious!
No.
Oops, missed some.
Pit!
It's just a little mess.
Let's go play!
Okay, Mommy will clean this up. Catch! You won't catch this!
Pit!
Whoops! Sorry!
Time for bed, Mr. Robot! Sweet dreams! What happened to Mommy?
Oh no! My toys!
No, Mommy! You'll make a mess!
Oh no!
Mommy's a demon! I'll have to clean up. Phew! All done. Oh no! I better check outside! Now the window is broken! No! Don't do it! That was my favorite toy! It's Angel Mommy! Help, Angel Mommy!
Oh,
Demon Mommy is gone.
But what about the broken window?
All fixed.
I wonder what that noise is. What's going on? Mommy is an angel! Penny, you're making a mess!
Oops! Sorry!
Let's clean up so Mommy doesn't have to!
Well done, Kiss!
You're welcome!
It's time to clean up the room, Pit. The vacuum cleaner is a great tool! But it's only meant for small things. That teddy is too big. Now it's clogged. Oh no! It's become evil! Look! The vacuum is stuck! Quick! You better hide!
Look! It is powered by a cord!
To defeat the vacuum, Pit wants to unplug it. Penny will distract the vacuum. And Pit will pull the plug! Hurry, Pit! You did it! It didn't work. But why?
I have a fully charged battery!
The vacuum is broken.
You've been mistreating me.
The vacuum cleaner must be used correctly. Large rubbish should be thrown into the bin.
Sorry! We will take care of you!
Remember, big pieces go in the trash. And small pieces go in the vacuum. Well done, kids! Pit and Penny have a new toy! And it wants to teach them how to dance!
Clap, clap, cha cha cha.
You try, Penny.
Clap, clap, cha cha cha.
Clap, clap, cha cha cha.
Your turn, Pit.
Cha cha cha, cha cha cha, cha cha cha.
Oops, Pit forgot to clap.
Carefully, he's in pain.
Look, Pit! You broke the robot!
Clap! Clap! Cha! Cha! Cha!
Clap! Clap! Cha! Cha! Cha!
Pit thinks the robot sounds funny!
And now, faster!
Ow!
robot's really broken.
Hey, wake up!
Oh, what have you done?
What a useless toy!
Pit just wants to throw it away.
What's this?
Run! The robot's out of control! Pit and Penny need Daddy's help!
What's happened, kids? Looks like some help is needed.
Daddy knows what to do.
So much better.
The robot is fixed.
Thank you.
You should be careful with your toys.
It's sad.
What's wrong? But I want that crazy dance again.
Zan, repeat after me.
Just copy Penny.
I'll try too.
Let's see Pit do it. Now everyone can dance together.
Hello, Penny. Hello, Pit. What has Mommy made for lunch? It's broccoli. Yum. Penny loves vegetables. Pit does not. He'd rather eat cookies. Wait, Pit, did you ask Mommy first?
Pit, you should eat vegetables to stay healthy.
Let's see what Pit is dreaming about. Dream Mommy is serving sweets for lunch? So much junk food will give you a tummy ache.
Mommy, my tummy hurts!
Will Pit eat his broccoli today? Good job! Mommy is so proud of you, too!
Well done! Here's your cookie!
Thank you, Mommy! Penny is watching her favorite show.
Penny, you're sitting too close to the TV!
Let's see what she's dreaming about. Uh-oh. What is Dream Daddy up to? Careful, Penny. Being too close to the TV is not healthy.
Daddy, my eyes hurt.
Penny, maybe you should sit beside Daddy? He might even share his popcorn.
Let's watch a movie together.
Thank you, Daddy.
Pit is pretending to be a dentist. And he's ready for his first patient.
Stop! No! Wait!
Penny's doll has a bent wing. It needs to be fixed.
Oh, no! Pete, you're a doctor! Heal her!
But…
Penny really wants Pit's help. He'll do his best. I'm not sure toothpaste will work.
Worse.
waiting for another patient.
Oh! Pit, she has a boo-boo!
That doll has a stain. Watch out, Pit! Poor Pit.
Oh.
Will you help, Pit? He has an idea. He thinks water will help.
Pit, the doctors don't do that.
Pit really wants to help someone.
Save her! I don't know any other doctors!
Can a dentist fix Unicorn's leg?
Not again!
Penny's afraid of a dentist's tools. She thinks they're scary. Oh, Pit's office fell apart.
It's because you're a bad doctor!
That wasn't very nice, Penny.
Pit is a dentist. He only treats teeth.
Now Mommy is a doctor.
All doctors are different.
Sorry, Pit.
Penny knows the perfect patient for a dentist. T-Rex has lots of teeth. First, Pit examines the teeth.
He hasn't brushed his teeth in a while. If you don't brush your teeth every day, they may get sick.
A dentist will then help clean them.
Remember, brush your teeth and eat more vegetables than sweets.
Vegetables are good for your health, but sweets can cause cavities.
And your teeth will be healthy.
Pit is an excellent dentist.
Do you remember what you have to do?
Yes, brush my teeth every day.
That's right, Penny. Well done. Penny is helping some ducklings cross the road. Pit is helping too. Oh no, it's Mr. Lemon! And he's stealing a police car!
The ducklings are safe! Mission complete!
But Mr. Lemon stole your police car!
We need to catch him!
Penny knows who to call.
We need backup!
Officer Pumpkin is here to help.
Hey!
Hop in, Pit and Penny. Let's go catch that thief. Mr. Lemon has some tricks up his sleeve.
Oh.
made it past the traffic cones!
Oh no! He's getting away!
How will Mr. Lemon get through the lake? He'll float across! Officer Pumpkin's truck won't float!
Oh no! We can't jump over it!
Officer Pumpkin has a plan! Don't hit all the buttons, Pit!
Please press this button!
Phew! That's better! Now the truck can drive across! A thumbtack will pop Mr. Lemon's getaway raft!
I surrender! Well done, kids!
But what about their car? Here's a new one they can use! Thanks, Officer Pumpkin!
Oh, there is an emergency! Look out! Kit is a police officer. And Penny is a firefighter. But Penny has an idea. It's nice to share toys. The red light means stop. This car is being naughty. Pit is in the fire truck. Officer Pit will save the day. Pit has the fire hose. I'm not sure this will work. The naughty car splashed Pit. Penny is in the police car. Oh no, there's a fire. And the kitty is trapped! Jump, kitty! Penny is a hero! Penny tries to put out the fire, but it doesn't work. Pit thinks they should swap toys again. Oh no, the naughty car is back! He's going really fast! Officer Pit will stop him! Pit tells the car to stop driving so quickly. And the car can't park here. The car is angry. Good job, Pit! Penny has the fire hose this time. Look, the fire is going out. The kitty has a sore ear. Don't worry, Mommy and Daddy are here. Daddy has special cream to help the kitty. Aw, everyone gets kitty hugs. Kitty is tired after all that excitement. What a great adventure.
Miss Apple, what will we be learning?
Today, we'll study the planets.
But someone is snoring. It's Pit.
Shh.
He's dreaming he's an astronaut. And he's exploring the planets! But the planets don't seem happy! Poor Pit. Why are they so unhappy? Oh no! The planets are hungry! Help, Pit! There's only one planet left!
Hey! Get them back!
Pit has an idea! The feather will do the trick! Let's put them back in their proper place! That's not the right planet! Try again, Pit! Not that one, either. This one looks right. This planet is…
Mercury!
And this is…
Venus!
Next comes…
Earth!
Okay, Pit. Finish the rest.
Mars! Jupiter! Saturn!
Keep going, Pit!
Uranus!
And the last one is…
Neptune!
The planets are in the correct order!
Pit, wake up!
You were sleeping! Does Pit remember the planets?
Mercury! Venus! Earth! Mars! Jupiter! Saturn! Uranus! And Neptune!
Pit remembered all the planets! Good job, Pit!
Toy car is scared and alone outside. Who's that? It's Baby! And she wants to play! Toy car has mud on him. Baby has an idea. Now toy car is all clean. There's been an accident! Baby knows what to do! Here's a bandage for your boo-boo!
I wanna play too!
Pit, you're too big! Toy car has run out of energy. Baby wants to feed it milk.
for little babies!
Pit wants to feed Toy Car some chips.
What?
But chips aren't for cars. Maybe Daddy can help.
Each toy needs proper care.
Toy Car runs on electricity. You must plug it in for energy. It worked! But the hood is still dented. A plunger can help with that. That's better. Hop in, baby! Toy Car is ready to play again! Oh no! Baby's crying!
Why a baby so loud?
There! Baby stopped crying!
But her mouth is missing! Where did it go?
It's time to feed your little sister.
But she can't eat without a mouth.
We will feed her.
You'll need to find her mouth first. Let's check out the mouth store. Look at all the mouths!
We need to find a new mouth!
There's a pair of kissy lips! But they might not be right for baby. That one has a clown nose! But baby's not a clown! Oh, Pit, that's a bird's beak. Baby pecked holes in the bottle. Penny, that's a robot mouth. You'll have to keep looking. That smiley mouth looks good. Ew, it's filled with stinky breath. Maybe baby can pick her own mouth. But those have very sharp teeth. Don't get too close, kids! Now what will Pit and Penny do? Phew! It was just a daydream! Baby can drink from her bottle!
I'm so so glad she has a mouth!
And she has stopped crying! Pit and Penny are still at the pool. And Penny is super excited! The floor is wet and slippery! No running! You could get hurt! That's better, Penny! Wait, Penny! Don't forget your floaties!
Feed Penny!
Ice cream! Yum! You can't eat ice cream in the pool! Wait, Pit! You must never swim after eating! This way, Pit can plan his next adventure! Pit and Penny want to try the big water slide next! It's Penny's turn first! And now it's Pit's turn! Watch out, Penny! Phew! That was close! Maybe going down together will be safer! Where's Daddy?
Ta-da!
Have fun and play safe! Pit has been playing all morning. And it's almost time for lunch. Shouldn't Pit do something before he eats?
Put the toys away, Pit!
Pit thinks Miss Apple is a monster!
And wash your hands!
It's always good to clean up your mess, Pit! And it's important to wash your hands and face. But Pit isn't trying very hard. Vegetables? Pit would rather eat the cupcakes.
Pit, vegetables are good for our health.
See? Lime is eating his vegetables. Pit has a sneaky plan. Oh, Pit. Are you okay, Pit? It's Miss Apple as a monster again! And she wants you to eat all the junk food you want! Look at all those cupcakes! But too much sugar will make you feel sick! Now Pit has an upset tummy. Chocolate sauce? Watch out, Pit!
Pit needs some help! Here come some broccoli soldiers!
Help me, please! I'll be good!
Angel Miss Apple is here to help as well! She'll even help clean up the mess! Don't worry, Pit! Angel Miss Apple will deal with her!
Yay!
It was just a dream. Here's a bandage for your bum. Now Pit will clean up properly. And wash his hands and face. He'll even eat his vegetables!
I'm sorry for my behavior!
Well done, Pit! Pit and Penny are shopping with Daddy!
I'll be right back! Please don't wander away!
Penny, you should stay in the cart! Looks like Penny found the candy aisle! Careful! Oh, it's Mr. Lemon! What is he up to? He wants to steal all the candy! Hide, Penny! What will you do, Penny? Penny is leaving a trail of candy behind her! How smart!
Where's Penny?
Maybe Officer Pumpkin can help.
Penny's missing!
What do you think, officer?
It was a candy thief!
Dad! There's a candy trail here!
This trail will lead us to Penny!
Let's see where it leads! Watch out, Penny! It's Officer Pumpkin!
Thank you both for your help!
Here's a reward for helping catch Mr. Lemon! Pit is playing with his toy police car! Penny wants to play too! Oh, Pit! How should a police officer behave? Hello, Officer Pit! Who's that in the bushes? Oh no! Mr. Lemon has taken Penny's doll!
Policeman! My doll was stolen!
That's who stole the doll!
Do something, Pit!
Mr. Lemon is getting away!
But Officer Pit is on the case! Watch out for the oil! Pit and Penny are stuck! But not for long! Mr. Lemon, I think you should watch where you're driving.
Thank you, Policeman, for saving my favorite doll!
Well done, Officer Pitt! Maybe playing with Penny wouldn't be so bad. Have fun! Pit and Penny, Mommy has a surprise for you! It's the new game box! Fun! But Pit and Penny don't want to share. Oh no! Good catch, Daddy! Pit and Penny need to take turns. What day is this?
Sunday!
On Sunday, Penny gets the game box!
Monday!
And Pit gets it on Monday.
Aha!
What day is it, Penny?
Sunday!
What day is it, Pit?
Monday!
What are you up to, Pit?
Tuesday!
But Pit, it's not your turn! It's Penny's turn on Tuesdays.
Okay! Wednesday!
Thursday!
Friday!
Saturday!
Now what are Pit and Penny to do? Why did Daddy put the game in a box?
You've learned all the days of the week! Good job! Saturday is a family day!
Blah 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 blah.
It's nice to spend time with family! Have fun!
Penny is playing doctor. Teddy is feeling sick. Get better soon, Teddy.
Doctor, my hand hurts! Help me!
Dr. Penny tells Mommy to lie down. Dr. Penny takes Mommy's temperature. You'll need your medicine bag. Pit is pretending to be a builder. He is in a very tall crane. Daddy is helping Pit put the roof on the house.
A builder must wear a hard hat.
A hard hat keeps your head safe. Phew! Pit is okay. Pit has an idea. I wonder what's taking Penny so long. Wait, that's not Penny. It's Pit. Pit and Penny are playing a prank. Pit is going to make Mommy feel better. Pit gives Mommy some medicine.
doctor, but my hand still hurts.
Look, Penny is the builder. She is going to put the roof on the house. So close, Penny. Here come Pit and Mommy.
Each job should be done by the right person.
So a doctor can do a builder's job.
Penny fixes Mommy's hand. Well done, Pit.
Pit and Penny are playing a video game. Watch out for the evil cookie! Hurry, Pit, or it'll catch you! Oh no, game over!
Here are the cookies!
Yay!
This gives Pit an idea! He'll just eat the cookie! It worked! Now Penny will eat the cookie! It worked again! They made it to level 2! Mommy's trapped and needs help!
Oh no! They've taken our mommy!
It's a burger monster! Oh no! Pit is losing energy! What are you going to do, Penny?
Healthy foods give us strength!
You can power up on healthy snacks like cheese! You have more energy! Yay! You saved Mommy! The final round! The kids must defeat the evil bag of chips! Pit lost some energy! Watch out! Super Mommy to the rescue!
I will help you!
Yay!
Okay, Pit and Penny, it's your turn! You! won the game! Mommy has a special treat for you!
Healthy food makes you stronger!
Healthy foods like eggs! Yum! Have fun, kids! Pit and Penny are playing with their toy plane! It's gone over the fence! Go around the fence, Pit! There's the plane! It landed in the street! Stop, kids! It's Officer Pumpkin! The traffic light is red.
Mustn't cross the road on the red light. The road is very dangerous.
You have to watch for cars.
And what should we do?
Here comes the green light. You can go.
Green means it is safe, but…
Don't run!
Someone else needs help.
Has anyone seen my glasses?
Officer Pumpkin will help find them. Harry found the plane.
What?
Pit would like it back, please.
No! I found it!
Now the plane's across the road. But it isn't safe to be there.
Red light!
The children need help! Officer Pumpkin found some glasses! Are they yours, Mr. Potato?
These are not my glasses! And here are my glasses!
Officer Pumpkin, the children need you.
Calm down, kids. Let's go.
Follow Officer Pumpkin. Phew. Everyone's safe!
Children, be careful on the road and always wait for the green light!
We've got it!
Stop! The light is red! It's green!
Let's go, Pete!
What's that?
Yes, we've done it!
Well done! Pit is in a race! And so is Mr. Lemon! Watch out, Pit! Super Daddy saved him!
Go ahead, Pit!
Pit takes the lead! Mr. Lemon is cheating! The car's tire fell off. Super Daddy did it again! He'll fix that tire in no time!
Daddy!
It's catching up! Hurry, Super Daddy! It's stuck! Mr. Lemon has more tricks!
Come on, Pit!
Daddy's stepping on the toy! But how will Pit win? Super Daddy's back to help! The bridge is broken! Super Daddy knows what to do! Yippee! Pit wins the race! Mr. Lemon's car is going to crash! Super Daddy to the rescue!
Thank you! And sorry for everything!
Pit has something to say!
My daddy's a Superman!
Pit is washing his car today. And now it's clean and shiny. Now it's covered in mud. Hurry, Pit! Being dirty makes Blue Car angry. Much better. Now let's clean Penny's car. But Penny, your car is a mess. Be careful, Penny. Pink car is sad. That will make Pink Car mad. Oh no! Penny is stuck! Hurry, Pit! Penny needs you!
Pete, help me!
Oh no! The mailbox! Oh no! The flowers! Oh no! The fence! Mr. Potato needs your help, Pit! Well done! There's a puddle in Perry's way! Poor Perry! Maybe Pit can help. First a wash. Then a wipe. Now up and over the puddle.
Now Pit needs help! Blue car, use your wings! It's safe to come out, Penny! But Pink Car is still sad. What's wrong, Pink Car?
Penny treated me really badly.
Treat your car like your best friend, Penny!
Pink Car is much happier now. Good job, kids! Pit and Penny are helping Mommy shop. And Pit thinks they should get junk food.
Yes!
These snacks are unhealthy.
Sorry, Pit. Junk food is not good for you. Pit has a plan. While Mommy is paying for groceries, Pit sneaks his junk food onto the counter. Oh, Pit. It's bedtime.
Good night, kids.
Good night, Mommy.
But Pit is not ready to go to sleep. He wants to eat his chips. Be careful, Pit, or you'll get an upset tummy. Pit is having a dream. Yikes! It's the T-Rex 2000! Run, Pit! Who will save Pit now? Super Mommy to the rescue! Watch out, Mommy! Phew! Everyone is safe! Pit has a tummy ache. Mommy will save the day. Again.
Thank you, Mommy!
Pit, don't eat unhealthy snacks.
Okay.
Night-night, you two. Here comes the school bus! Slow down!
Hello, Pit.
Pit and Penny knocked over Miss Apple! Help Miss Apple up, please!
You can't run on the bus!
I'm sorry!
Find your seats! Penny buckles up! Pit doesn't like wearing seat belts. See what happens, Pit? Pit, you must obey the signs.
You need to fasten your seat belt on the bus.
Blueberry brought snacks. A banana for Penny. A banana for Pit. And chips for herself. But you shouldn't eat on the bus. What does the sign say?
You can't eat on the bus, especially unhealthy foods!
Penny, it's nice to share, but you should put those snacks away. It's Lime, and he's late for the bus!
Don't miss the bus!
Lime, watch out!
This is why you can't sit on the bus.
Your litter can hurt other people. Your banana peels belong in the trash. Lime is bored. He made a paper airplane. Now all the kids want to make one. But don't throw them on the bus! They covered the driver's window! Hold on, kids! Phew! Everyone is safe!
This is very dangerous to play games on the bus!
I'm sorry!
Time for school! Pit forgot his bag!
Don't forget your things on the bus!
Now you can have fun at school! Bye, kids! Lucar is nervous! It's his turn next for a checkup! Pink car is as good as new! Your turn, blue car! Pit just needs the pliers!
Oh no! My car!
Blue car is running away! Oh no! He lost a windshield wiper! Here come Officer Pumpkin and Pit! Blue car's hiding in the tunnel. There's the windshield wiper!
My car was here!
The tunnel is dark and scary.
I can't see anything!
He didn't see the stop sign! Poor blue car. Blue car hit the lamppost. Another clue for Pit to follow. Blue car lost a tire.
It's wheel!
Watch out for the tire! And now blue car is stuck in a bush! Hurry! He's over here!
There it is!
Let's tow the car to safety!
I'm afraid of checkups.
Checkups are necessary so that you don't get into an accident.
Just like going to a doctor. Time for a new battery. See, blue car? Checkups are easy.
Now I will never be afraid of checkups.
Pit is dressed up like an elephant. What's wrong, Pit?
Where are my ears?
Oh no! Pit lost his elephant ears! Where could they be? Penny is a bunny!
Oh.
Poor Pit still hasn't found his ears. Could those be Pit's ears? Those are Penny's ears. Carrot is a mouse. Maybe Pit would like some cake.
I've lost my ears!
Carrot has an extra pair. What do you think, Pit?
They're too small for elephants!
Pit will have to keep looking. Cherry's a cat! The wind took her ears! Are those Pit's ears?
Meow, meow, meow.
No, they're the ears Cherry lost. There's some ears! But are they the right ears for an elephant? Those ears belong to Pear the dog. Pit, you're wearing Pear's ears.
I've lost my ears!
Maybe Pear can help find them. It's the elephant ears! But they're too high to reach.
We will help you!
A little higher! You did it, Pit!
Friendship helps in trouble!
What a wonderful play! Pit and Penny are making a car out of blocks! Pit adds a gold block! But Penny wants a pink block! Penny thinks a pink car is better! Pit wants a gold one.
Let's have a competition to see whose car wins.
Pit will make a gold car. Penny will make a pink car. Pit, your gold car looks amazing.
Yay!
Let's see Penny's car. Oh, I think it needs some work. Your car needs to look more like Pit's. Kicking the car won't help fix it, Penny. Penny has an idea! First, she'll lure Pit away with a cupcake. Then she'll change the cars with spray paint. Pit's car is pink, Penny's car is gold. Oh, Penny, that's cheating. Time for the competition.
Pit knows Penny cheated. Now we can see the gold blocks! And Penny's pink ones!
Penny, that wasn't fair!
Pete worked very hard to make this car!
I'm sorry!
Penny, what can you do to make it better?
I know what to do!
Let's see what Pit and Penny did! They made a gold and pink car! Working together makes them both winners! Uh-oh, Baby wants some candy! But candy isn't good for babies! Here comes Mommy! Now Baby will behave herself!
Can you fit your little sister?
Okay, Pit, time to feed Baby! But Baby's being naughty again! Baby, that's not very nice! See? Baby's being sweet again!
Look after your little sister while I clean up!
Ooh, Baby made us stinky! And she won't stop! Pit! Penny! Cover your nose! Time to change Baby's diaper! Poor Penny! Poor Pit! Maybe Mommy can help! It's time for Baby's nap! Shh! Baby's sleeping! Watch out, Pit! Now she's naughty again! What should you do, Penny?
Penny, don't leave me!
See, Mommy? baby's not behaving.
Demon!
Why does baby misbehave, mommy?
Kids can be naughty sometimes, but that's okay.
Even Penny and Pit were naughty as babies.
Thank you for your patience!
Mwah.
Mwah. Aw, baby's a sweet little angel again. Pit and Penny are teaching baby the alphabet.
A for apple.
Baby just wants to play. Now she's dreaming she's a pirate captain. Oh no, she's been blown out to sea. And the ship is so far away.
Oh no! We can't steer the ship without a captain!
But how will you save her? These magic letters will help!
A for apple!
Hop on the apple, baby!
B for banana!
The banana didn't go far enough.
Oh. C for cake!
Yum!
D for dog!
Uh-oh, baby's too busy eating. Try something different.
E for eagle!
The eagle flew away.
F for flower!
But the flower is sinking!
G for guitar!
Phew! Now baby is safe! And a little noisy!
H! The hammer!
Hammers don't float, Penny!
I for island!
J for jam!
Hop in, baby! The steering wheel broke! Send more letters, kids!
K for kiwi!
Baby's gonna fall in!
And for mango!
And for not!
Careful! You almost hit baby!
Oh, for onion!
The feather made baby sneeze.
R for rattle.
S for snowman.
The sun melted the snowman.
T for turtle.
Baby is almost at the ship!
U for umbrella!
for volleyball! For Christmas!
The splash pushed Baby further away!
Oh.
Try to work together!
Why? My yarn!
Z for zero!
Now throw it to Baby! She's safe and sound! What is it, Baby?
A the apple!
Well done! Penny really wants that toy unicorn! And Pit wants to buy it for her! But he doesn't have any money. Pit has an idea! He's going to have a garage sale! He'll use the money for Penny's unicorn!
Achoo!
Those toys are old and broken, Pit. New toys? Pit isn't being honest.
New toys! New toys for everyone!
Maybe Cherry would like a toy.
I want a doll.
That doll is missing a leg.
Just a second.
Pit, that leg doesn't match. Cherry's crying. The doll's leg came off. Now they want their money back. Maybe Perry will buy something. How about a robot? He doesn't want it.
Wait! It can move on its own!
Pit is making the robot move with string.
Yay!
Perry wants it! Pit wasn't telling the truth. Perry wants his money back.
Pete, you can't make money by cheating. Work honestly and it'll work out.
What should Pit do?
Pit, if you can't fix it, you can create something else.
Wow, what a pretty light. What about the broken robot? You made a cool backpack. Cherry wants the light. Does Perry want the backpack?
Wait!
Pit is going to sell his new robot toy. Then he can buy Penny a unicorn!
Da-da!
Penny, Pit has something for you.
Pit, is this for me? Thank you!
Honest kids get rewarded.
Pit gets a new toy, too.
Three toy cars! Smash'em truck, Flashmobile, and Super Racer! Pear wants Smash'em truck. Blueberry wants Flashmobile. That leaves Super Racer for Pit. Let's have a race! And the winner gets a trophy! But watch out for the T-Rex! On your mark… Get set… Go! Blueberry takes the lead! And there goes Pit!
See ya!
Watch out for the wall! This is a job for Smash'em Truck!
Hooray!
Hurry! It's the T-Rex! Blueberry, can you help Pear? Flashmobile to the rescue! Oh no! That ditch is too wide! And T-Rex is coming! Pit, can you help? Don't forget your friends! Well done, Pit! It's a tie! That means everyone's a winner! Penny has set up a cool fort to play in!
Black is my color!
The color picker will choose your color.
Let's check it out!
Pit landed on pink. Pink again! Penny gets the black toys. And Pit gets the pink ones. There's even a pink fort for Pit! Sorry, Pit. You can only play with pink cars. There! Now he can play with the pink car! Penny made a spider web! And Pit made cotton candy! Penny has a black blow-up mattress. Pit will dye his mattress pink! Now he's ready to relax!
Baby!
see what Pit is up to. No peeking, Penny. Be careful, Penny. Pit doesn't want Penny near his fort. Penny's not having fun anymore.
Your secret room is better.
Let's play together!
What a great idea, Pit! Now you'll have even more fun!
What a cute wind-up kitty cat! It's Penny's favorite toy.
Pit loves his wind-up car. It might be broken, Pit. Penny needs to visit the bathroom. Don't wind it too much or it'll break. How will Penny feel now? Pit decides to hide the broken toy. Will a bandage fix it? Nope, that didn't work. Will tape fix it? That didn't work either. Why not ask Daddy for help?
Pete, if you broke Penny's toy, you need to tell her about it.
Penny is still looking for her missing toy. Daddy, can you help?
I think I can fix it.
Daddy did it! Thank you, Daddy! Be gentle, Pit! Bye, kids!
She took the stairs?
You can't get distracted on the escalator!
Okay, I'll be more careful! I'll stay nice and still!
Oh no! The top is so scary! I might trip! What should I do?
I'll be brave! I did it!
Yay, yay! I like it! I want to do it again!
I'll just hop back!
I need to use the down escalator!
Watch out!
Am I okay?
Don't run on the escalator!
I'm sorry. I won't run on the escalator.
We need the third floor.
Do I press the up or down button? What does the what mean?
That means the elevator is on the first floor.
So which button?
Here you choose the direction we need.
3 is higher. We need the up arrow. Mommy, your purse broke. I know. I'll take the elevator all the way up to the clouds. Hello, birdies! Now's my chance! Which button should I press? I'll press them all! Bye, Mommy!
Oh no! What did I do? A monster's trying to get in!
Mommy! And thank you, Mr. Potato!
I'm sorry, Mommy! I won't play in the elevator again!
Something is under the crib!
Happened?
Baby's afraid there's a monster down there.
Someone has forgotten that it's here.
See, monsters aren't real.
You have nothing to fear.
Night-night, baby. Pit and Penny want to check on baby. What do you hear, Pit?
There's a monster!
Set up a monster trap.
This will stop the monster!
The robot can stand guard. And the monster will be trapped in the box.
Let's go to bed.
Oops! You trapped Pit instead! And you woke up baby!
What's happened here?
The kid saw a monster!
It seems this is the monster! That bit me!
Sure, monsters don't exist, dear.
Then what is under the crib? It's Pit's toy!
My car!
Look at this mess!
You should put your toys in the box, kids.
The room is nice and clean.
Now, nothing will scare you.
What is the nightlight for?
This light will help you sleep peacefully. And they lived happily ever after.
Shh! Baby's sleeping. And so are Pit and Penny. Nighty-night, everyone.